Deep Rock Galactic is a first-person co-op shooter where you and up to two of your friends can team up and play as a bunch of badass space mining dwarves. It has this combination of intense action and exploration that I don't think you find in any other co-op games out there. It's just a really good game to go on an adventure with some friends in. We started out being six people working on the game, and then we've just been growing ever since to around 20 people. We have to prioritize our tech challenges in the game. The Unreal Engine helped us make a prototype really fast, and that was very crucial in the success of the company and the game.
One thing I really like about the engine is that you can really tell that it's made by people who actually make games. You can really tell that from the quality of the tool. There's actually a lot of stuff built in that we just use straight out, pretty much unchanged.
That's been very important to us to be able to get things in the game as fast as possible on the screen and play with it.
The way that Deep Rock Galactic sets itself apart from other co-op shooters is because we have 100% destructible environments, they're procedurally generated. So every time you go on a mission, you get to play in a new exciting environment.
The biggest obstacle was the procedural world, because there we knew that would be our main technical thing that we were going to do, and we weren't really sure how to do it at all.
Our CTO, he just took a week away, and then when he returned, he said, "I have something." And then he had this crazy mesh generated procedural look that we ended up with. That is still this is just awesome, but how does it actually work?
From day one, we went into this with a dream of doing proper open development to really communicate with our community.
Let's get things out before we are comfortable with showing them. And that took a bit of guts. And it was awesome. It returned tenfold. And it's been a huge part of our success. Fast iteration in Unreal was definitely one of the benefits that we also knew we would have. And all way through the process have used blueprints heavily.
From an artist perspective, Unreal is amazing. I mean, I worked in several different game engines by now, and Unreal lets me really get in there, get my hands dirty, and sure, I'm no programmer, but I can make prototypes, put them on screen and say, hey, this is what I want. That's just a tool set I've never had access to before.
That part has in the beginning and still meant a lot to our insane production speed on this project.
We're all very experienced, so we know that getting to that last step before release can be very challenging. So the fact that we have access to the whole source code of Unreal is very important to our project. If something goes wrong, we can see, is it our code or is it in the engine? We can just identify it immediately. We can even fix it ourselves locally.
Had you asked me 5 years ago, I would never have said I'd been part of a startup.
It's been like a roller coaster, basically. And sometimes we look at it and we say, whoa, could it slow down a bit? Because we don't really have time to fathom what's happening. It's really happening so fast.
I think that is a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun just building your own company.